Now a dozen times no, the way you geezers plays music is enough to make Gilbert and Solomon's turns in their gravy. Now try once again more, and this time play MF. What means MF, you ask? Why, MF means me feeling, of course. Now ready, 1, 2, 6, 7. No, goodness Christmas, no, this won't do fin anyhow. Oh, this band of mine. Such a bunch of lowlifes they are. Believe me, you would give them back if you won them for a free ticket in our waffle. The trouble is that there's three geezers in my band, here, here, and here. Well, honestly, they're not worth the paper they're written on. Now you, Mr. Holtz, let me hear you play the fiddle on your violin. No, 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 that's rotten. In fact, it's lousy. Play a bit more schmaltz. You know what is schmaltz? Like treacle, like soup, sweet and sloshy. Now try it again once more for the twice time. Ay, ay, ay. Now you're getting the proper idea, and you, Mr. Cohen. Oh, please, play with more tone. Even if it was good, I wouldn't like it, but it's better. Then there's my trombone player, Mr. Meyer. Hoo-ha, hoo-ha, when you play that push and pull thing of yours, Mr. Meyer, you sound like a Donald Dick in a thunderstorm. Play him with more life, more passion. Oh, dear, all day long I'm telling these three geezers how to play the proper way. And believe me, if I had any hair, they would turn it gray. Now, Mr. Holtz, please play with more smalls. You keep thinking from the having gay results. When folks ask for tippitin, then you ask what race is it in. I'm surprised, Mr. Holtz, play with more schmalls. Now, Mr. Meyer, please play with more fire. Or else for your trombone, I'll have to find a buyer. When you're playing Love Walked In, they walk out when you begin. I'm ashamed, Mr. Meyer, play with more fire. When I asked you to play solo, you said, tell me where and when. I said, right now, and then you led me ace, king, queen, jack, ten. Now, Mr. Cohen, please play with more towing. When she hears you, Garbo wants to be alone. When I tell you things like these, I want music, microbes, please. So what's your step? Mr. Cohen, play with more towing. I must see Henny tonight. That girl is always in my thoughts. She's sweet, she's swell, the best of sports. Like Snow White from the Seven Quarts. Oh, I must see Henny tonight. Hello, Central, give me a line. Get me City 709. Hello, who's that? You're Mr. Lee, the man who sells us all the tea. Well, you've got tea, but love's got me. Oh, I must see Henny tonight. We'll find a place that's dark, with no one invited. Oh, I'm so excited, I hardly can wait. Hello, Central, give me a line. Get me City 709. Hello, who's that? You're Mr. Bell. You've got some wedding rings to sell. Well, the number's wrong, but the idea's well. Oh, I must see Henny tonight. Hello, hello, is that the telephone operation? Well, this is Maxie speaking. Listen, missus, what number did I got to ask for to get City 709? What's that? But that's just what I did, Dan, and I keep on getting every other number in the alphabet. What you say, am I on the dole? What's that got to do with you? I'll report you to the Postmaster General. Eh? Oh, am I on the dial? Well, why didn't you say so? Yes, I've been a member for a long time. Look, since this morning yesterday, I'm dialing CT709. Look, Hess, high T for City. What did you say? C? What's the matter? You think I'm on a ship or something? Oh, C, I see. See high tea. Thank you, Mrs. I'll dial it straight away. See high tea 709. Hello, hello, is that you, Henny? What isn't that, Henny? What number is she? White City 7, not White City. What you think, this is the dogs? What number, what, the convict, the prison? Oh, my goodness, I got the wrong number again. I must get back to the exchange. Hello, 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 was you there? Hello, Central, give me a line. Get me City 709. Oh, I want someone that I adore. I tried to phone her twice before. What's that you say? She's moved away.
Oh, and he doesn't live here anymore.